do not ever want to see you here. Do you understand me? And if I see you again, I'm going to take you back to your slum ghetto in a box. Do you understand me? Get out.
What's her name again? What's her name again?
It's Isabella.
Yes, Isabella. You have been talking about her quite a lot.
Just what do you think the two of you are doing?
Oh my, she saw us.
Yes, of course I saw. You wanted me to see. I'm going to tell your mother and you're both dead.
I've seen you with my son in this compound playing around. I wanted to stop immediately. Do you understand me?
No. Where is your place?
In the kitchen.
With who?
My mother.
I really wish we could be together, Saha. Far away from all this drama.
Maybe we can.
Where are we going?
So my dad actually has this house in an estate that no one knows. They'll never find us from there.
Are you sure we'll be safe?
Bella, when me and you're together, no one can ever harm us.
Saha isn't home. Isn't he in school? What do you mean missing? How could you let that happen?
When you find the one that you love, one that you need, you find the one that you love, one that you'll never leave her.
Very disappointed in you, Saha. I expect this kind of behavior from Jason and not you.
Dad, I had a reason.
Do you have any idea what you put your mother and I through? We were worried sick about you.
I'm sorry, Dad.
You might be thinking that you're all grown up, but trust me, you are in no position to look after yourself, let alone somebody else.
So what was I supposed to do, Dad? Sit down and just let her suffer?
You should have let me handle it. You know that there is nothing that you can't talk to me about. You know that, don't you?
Dad, you don't understand. I love her.
That is no excuse to run away. That was irresponsible.
So what do you want to do now, Dad? What do you want to do? You want to take me back to boarding school like you did?
Taking you to that boarding school was not punishment. It was the right thing to do at the time.
Yeah, right. And that's the reason why I don't like telling you anything, Dad. Because you have no say. Whatever Mom says goes. Mom said I should go to boarding school and you let her do it.
Hey, we're not done yet.
I'm done, Dad.
We are not done yet.
I said I'm done.
Kwani hujui vile wewe matajiri ukuwa? Huyo Saha atakuingiza taabani tu.
Lakini nampenda.
Bella, my dear. Uliona wapi mfalme akiwa mfanyikazi wake?
Aliniambia ananipenda.
Anaongea tu. Wachana naye.
We had a discussion with your father and there's something we'd like to say to you.
Oh, let me guess. I'm changing schools?
Yes, you're right.
How predictable.
Well, the school is in the UK.
You're joking, right? Seriously? How can you guys do that?
It's only for the best. I think the change would also do you good.
You will be going to Harrow. Harrow is one of the best schools in the UK. And your brother's already there.
But Dad, I don't even like Jason. How can you guys do that, honestly?
Look, it's a decision your father and myself has made, and so it's final.
Dad, please say something. Please.
Just like your mom said, we've made a decision, and it's final.
We'll be right back.
I never knew this moment would come. I had no idea it would feel like this.
What?
Like my heart is breaking.
You don't want to go, Bella, I don't.
Please don't go, please.
I wish there's something I'd do to change this.
Just never forget about me.
How is that even possible, Bella? I think about you all the time. I do.
Minutes. I just don't see it happening. Your mom, Tori.
I love you so much, Belle. I love you so much. Yeah.
I will hold on to it, I promise. I hold on to this. I never lose it.
I'll always remember you, Bella. I'll never forget you. I love you so.
Hey, Emily.
Hi. How have you been?
I'm fine. Wow, I'm surprised. After all this time, you're still here. But I haven't seen Isabella. Is she still around?
Saha, your father is waiting.
See you later.
Father.
Whoa, look at you. Big and strong just like I was when I was your age. Goodness. I hear that you graduated top of your class, huh?
Yes, Dad. I was actually among the top.
You make me proud.
Anyway, Dad. I saw Emily. I can't believe she's working here after all this time. Where's Isabella, Dad?
You will have to ask your mother that question. But anyway, it's good to see you. I hope you're around to stay.
Yes, Dad. I'm back for good. Anyway, lunch is ready. I don't want to keep Mom waiting. Are you coming?
Well, you just go on. I'll join you in a bit.
Okay, thanks. So, have you heard from the scholarship guys?
No, not yet. My mom assumes since I got the scholarship for high school, I will automatically get one for college.
I'm sure you will. You're super smart. Me, masomo ilinikata. By the way, sijakwambia.
Niambie.
Kuna kitu kinaiva jikoni.
Ati nini kinaiva?
Jikoni.
For no. Are you serious?
Yes.
Guy. What? I'm happy for you.
Yes, amebambika unafa kumwona kwa nyumba kikimbia nikawa amefanya kitu ya maana.
Yes, amefanya anyway.
I don't know if you've heard. Sasa baba ni moyoni kujihisi kupigwa konde.
Didn't realize.
You want us to be in the uniform or what?
Hey, man.
Hey, sir. Looking good, man. Long time no see.
Looking good too, bro.
Yeah. Hey.
Yeah, man. You've grown. What are you doing?
Yeah, man.
We bumped into Tori outside. She said that you guys came back together.
Oh, yeah, what's up with that? What happened?
You went to this other chick. What was her name again?
Bella, right?
Come on.
Bella,
right? Don't talk about Bella, man. Come on.
Was that bad?
Yeah, man.
Damn. Sorry, dude.
Man, that's messed up.
Yeah, man. Me and Tori kind of had like a rebound thing and kind of got serious, man.
Isn't that how the old started?
Yeah, man.
Anyway,
what about you two guys?
Bro, me, I'm still mingling. But our man Feruzi took it to the next level.
Oh, man. Oh. Congratulations, man. Congratulations,
thanks,
man.
Thanks. Yeah. I'm guessing you next.
Nah, man. Come on. I have things to think on my mind. Anyway, I'm hungry.
Let's go eat, huh?
Yeah, let's go.
Well, I've never seen you here before.
I don't live here.
Then how did you get here?
My dad brought me here. He works in the garden.
Oh. I live here with my parents. My name is Saha. What's yours?
Bella, your house is big.
Yeah, every house around here is really big. Where'd you stay?
Somewhere far from here. It's small.
Oh, really? I've never been to a small house before, but I'd love to see one.
I can take you there, but Johnny's house is the biggest.
Who's Johnny?
Oh, Johnny is my friend. We play with him sometimes.
Well, I don't have many friends, and my mom doesn't allow me to play with anyone. She says I only play with my brother, but he's never fair.
Oh, yeah, that's sad. I can be your friend.
what games do you play?
Many. Do you like poker?
Yeah, it's so much fun. I'd love to.
But I'm not allowed in the house.
That's fine. Let's go.
And where are you from?
I came with my mother.
Who is your mother?
Emily.
Ah, so that is what happens here. When I'm gone for 2 days, the servant moves in with her children to play.
Mom, she's just visiting.
Now listen to me very carefully. Let me not do something that I will regret. And let me tell you something. I do not ever want to see you here. Do you understand me? And if I see you again, I'm going to take you back to your slum ghetto in a box. Do you understand me? Get out.
Mom, why can't she come with us to the ceremony? I mean, she's the only reason why I won't be bored.
Listen, Sahar, there's something you don't understand. I cannot sit back and allow a slum girl influence you. Do you understand me? If you want friends, you get them from around here.
But Mom, she's nice.
I don't care what she is. But let me tell you something. She's not your kind. And please just shut up and go upstairs and change before I lose my temper.
So how's the UK?
Hey man, the UK was good. You know, I moved from Liverpool to London, then from London to Edwin.
That's right, that's right.
Yeah man. Uh-huh. How long has it been? 5 years?
Wow, that's 4 or 5 years I believe.
Yeah, that was the last time I saw you.
Wow.
Bad boy, I see that crazy mama. Can't believe all these people came and turned up.
I know, it's such a wonderful party, man.
Yeah.
Good things, man.
But I'm so happy to be back home.
I'm telling you, man.
I mean, good to see you, man.
It's been a while, man.
Yeah.
Oh, it's been that long.
5 years. Are you serious?
Can you imagine?
Look at you, not again so big.
It's been a while, isn't it? Good seeing you, man.
Yeah, man. Good.
Is everything okay?
Yeah, everything is fine. I'm sure it's just the jet lag or whatever. After all, coming back home after all this while is pretty crazy.
Yeah, of course.
Attention. Hello.
Attention.
Hi. Hello. I'd like to welcome everyone here tonight. It's a very special day, for Saha and Victoria have come home. Should we do a big cheers?
Cheers.
And I'd like to also tell the pastor to say a word for the family. Maybe you can give us a word of strength.
Oh yes, Lamayans, the family, the great family, whose son I've known since he was very young, together with a brother. Now they are here, he's a man enough to get a person to live with. I think we need another cheers for this too.
Cheers.
Cheers. Yeah, sure. And if you would allow me, Mr. Lamayan, would I please lead the taking of the wine? A little wine is good for your stomach. That is in the scriptures. Thank you. What a great day that the Lord has made. Let's rejoice and be happy in it. Cheers!
Do you ever think me and you will ever be together?
But we are together, aren't we?
No, I mean like, in a world where no one cares that you're a montet and I'm a nobody.
Bella, never call yourself a nobody. You know that you're everything to me.
But no one understands us.
One day they will, Bella.
And you'll marry me?
Yes, I will, and we'll get 9 kids.
9.
Yeah, 9 kids and 1 dog. And then we call it Foxy.
1 dog?
Yeah.
And we'll have 9 dogs and 1 kid.
Ay, Bella. What would you want to do with 9 dogs?
And you, what would you want to do with 9 kids?
So we can just dress them up in army uniform and then make them march around the house.
You watch too much movies.
Or no, we can have the Montet Orchestra. And then we'll be traveling all over the world, you know?
With our 9 dogs.
We are not getting 9 dogs.
And we're not having 9 kids.
We are having 9 kids. I have... Who called you a witch? I'll tickle you till you cry, eh? What are you doing?
Thank you.